Hey guys, it's Turk Race here. I hope you enjoy this video of my parkour that I've made. And off the parkour, I will show you a little bit of my lovely wall. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Okay, I can do this. Ladder parkour. Why did I spawn here? Not cool. Okay, so we're going to the next spawn point. We're going to Hades now. This reminds me of like Mario Brothers. And we're going to make this jump. If I say whipped cream, I bet you if I say whipped cream, I'll make that jump. Whipped cream! Whipped cream! That's the worst part of parkour. Getting to Halloween style. It's not really Halloween style, but I don't know what it is. So I've made this parkour extremely hard. See? This parkour is extremely hard, guys. I got this. Okay. It's coming to me. This is the moment of truth. Okay. I got this, boys. Oh, yeah. I'm awesome. I hate things. Popular. See, that's why. No. Over here. It's the moment of truth. So, turn on. I hate this kind. If I don't make this, thank goodness. Okay, the next spawn point. Oh, this isn't my next spawn point. This.
Please, my face is on fire.
Okay. And so like for my world, it might not be the best, oh my gosh. It might not be the best build, but I think it's pretty neat. So yeah. I'm doing parkour when I'm on fire, I suck. This is my favorite kind in my parkour because it's so easy. I know I just died, but see, this kind is super easy. And if you're on fire, oh my gosh, I can't do this jump. I told you. So. Okay, if you want to save me, slap that like button, and I know some of you slapped it, thank you. Whoa, okay, getting good so far, nearly the end of my parkour, and I enjoyed my fall school actually. And bruh. Oh, I forgot to say check my bed.
No, bruh.
No. And I'm gonna keep going, No. I'm gonna burst my bubble. Get it. So I'm gonna truce. I got this. What am I doing jumping like that? I suck. You have got to be kidding me. I know some people will do it differently and want to do that part again. So here I am. Doing my parkour. Nearly done my parkour. No. Nothing just screech, it keeps going up. Bruh. But I did end up by the glass, so. Jumping in. And if I fall down there, I can't escape, but. Okay, so thank you guys for watching me do my parkour, and I think that's pretty neat parkour. So now I will be showing you my world. Like, hello, Al. If I go in the portal, there's something on the other side that will like block you, and then you'll have to spawn here again, but then this side will block up. Cause, yeah, I don't know. This is my house for one. This is like a chamber, like full of those like ender crystals. It's my archer tower. This is a grave. This is the elytra wings part where you have to fly through here. You got three different levels. You got the low level, the middle level, and the high level. Super hard. And if you fly through here, you can go through there. And if you go to the lapis one, that's the end, and I'll say you win. And then you will get, I tried to make a MotoGP track. I think it's pretty good, this MotoGP track. I wish you get bikes in the game, like, that'd be awesome. And then finally we have my little cake shop. Doing this for cake. I'm actually the manager. And before I go, I just want time to enjoy this cake. Be back in a moment. That was a good cake. So I just baked another new cake. So thank you guys for watching. And slap that like button if you enjoyed. And maybe you subscribe. Have a nice day. And I'll see you soon with another video. Thank you. Goodbye.